Born Leaders United means to me, being a teacher and a student. When you learn something, how are you able to surpass your teacher and then teach everyone else the way you got to where you're at? Andre Dawson, played football here at Iowa, Hall of Famer on campus here. It's an all-around cool dude.
I'm Keenan Davis, former wide receiver here at Iowa, former NFL player, still trying to chase that dream.
For me, it was a free ticket in college. My grades weren't the best, so I figured if I was going to go to college, why not be able to go to college for free, pursue a degree in anything, get that degree, and if football doesn't work, why not pursue the corporate world?
For me, I fell in love with football, and you know, it definitely got me, like, gave me opportunities that I never would have had. Our friendship kind of goes back. My mom grew up with his mom, and they live, you know, they were neighbors. It's my junior year, and I get a call from Andre. He's like, "Hey, man, I'm coming to Iowa. I'm about to play, but I need a place to stay." I was like, "Hey, lucky for you, just two people just moved out of my crib. I was like, you can stay with us." Right. And after that, he came, moved in. You know, getting up every morning, you know, for workouts and everything. It was an easy friendship to make. Both of us were recruited pretty early. I had so many offers, so I didn't even take another visit. I knew I was going to Iowa. Well, my experiences with NFL was like, it was difficult for me at first. It came and went that fast and hurt. And I mean, honestly, I came back home and I was just depressed. I battled. I don't remember one bad practice.
I don't either. I mean, I read about it. I mean, I stay up on everything. I remember reading all the interviews and all the articles and on Twitter, all the reporters were like, Keenan had another great practice and looks like he's gonna get signed and everything, and then
it just, I mean, it's a business. Born Leaders United means to me that, I mean, everybody can be a leader, and I think it's a lot of people out here just doing whatever they can to make